What's up, you guys? As you can see, we're making our way down the creek. As promised, I'm gonna try and get some filming done every day this month. Put some dedication to it. Try to make something out of it. And we're gonna bust some today. I usually target bass, but the bass have been pretty scarce around here. I don't know if it's because of all the flooding we've had, but I know there's some big brim, so we're gonna go after them this time. Look at this. Get off me. I said get off me. We got this little mud pit right here. Little waller.
Oh, I do have one. Nice. Number two. 4:30. Interested in seeing it.
Oh, I have one. Right in there.
Love you guys. Unfortunately, I ain't got a whole lot of space to work with. I'm only working with this one camera and my cell phone. I ain't got much space on it. So, this is going to be the end of the video. I'm going to fish my way back to the house, and then I'm going to go about my day, get everything uploaded. Y'all like, share, subscribe. So we might do some challenges or whatever. Just hit me in the comments on what y'all want to see, how y'all like things to be done. I got this creek, I got all kinds of woods. You'll see me and the kid, you'll see me and my dad, you'll see me and my brother. You might see some separate videos from them, you never know. But, hey, at least we caught some. We didn't go skunk. Every time I come out here, we catch plenty of brim, so I'm trying. Trying to eat some of them, get rid of that population a little bit, and let the bass population come up. Those flash floods we had come through didn't really help with the fishing much. We used to look like that. Now it kind of looks like that. The beavers and the otters have been working on it, so I'll give them that credit. Let them do what they do. I ain't gonna mess with them. Eventually this thing will fill back up. All of this used to be underwater. Every little bit of this used to be underwater. All the way up to where it's rusted right here with all water. But y'all have a good one. We'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.
So we got us some filming done. We caught some brim, seen a bunch of fish, seen some snakes. We headed back to the house now. My kayak just floating behind me. I love it out here. I love bringing the kids out here to play, catch fish, wander through the crystal clear water. Kids love it. Catch y'all on the next one. Like, subscribe, share, tell the world. Let's get outside. Get some fishing done.